Just ridiculous. And for Novak to stay composed there took a lot. What a finish.
Shades of Monte Carlo 2009 there from Nadal. What a get this is. But it's what he does when he gets there that's so impressive.
To be kidding me. That has to be the point of the tournament. And quite rightly, Gael Monfils gives Cam Norrie the thumbs up.
Extraordinary. Fabulous. 32 strokes. And you couldn't take your eyes off the point for a second. Brilliant.
In keeping with the quality of the match so far, breathtaking. How much ground did the young Chinese man cover there?
I mean, Nishikori just throwing everything at him.
Anyone
with a better up-the-line backhand than Nishikori. I mean, he's hit this final one so hard. That's tough.
So tough, it knocked him over.
He was outside the doubles tram line when he took that on. A pretty small target to aim for.
To be kidding me. This is torturous stuff for both. How on earth did Monfils pull off that backhand?
Stunning stuff. And Marcos appeals to the crowd. I know he's an American and you love him, but what about me?
Well, this might only be the very first night of action here in Miami, Kip, but we'll go a long way to beating this in terms of the quality of point. Neither player unable to put the ball away, underlining kind of how slow it is out there.
14.
And eventually, Baghdatis finding a way through. Thank you.
Well, you won't see many rallies better than that ever, anywhere.
Well, it was a battle of wills, wasn't it, from start to finish. And both players showing their incredible athleticism throughout the rally, which was 40-plus strokes. An amazing finish.
Juice,